33 here in Allen County will have some nighttime closures this week. NDOT crews are doing pavement improvements on 33 between US 30 and Washington Center Road. It will be closed nightly starting tonight, Tuesday, and Wednesday this week from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Drivers are reminded to slow down in the area and watch for construction crews and officers controlling traffic in that area. Now, the detour will follow US 30, Cromer Road, and Washington Center Road.